Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can reset the comment position in Microsoft Excel. Okay, take a look at this workbook here. I have several comments here and all of them has been moved from one place to another and I need to reset them to its original position. Now, if you are working with a lot of comments and you need to reset all of their position, it could be time consuming, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you an excellent way to solve this. Okay, let's get started. So this is our worksheet and these are the comments, and you can see if I click here, this comment originated here and this comment originated here, and I'm going to reset all of their position at once. So click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic and click on insert and then module. Now write the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please sign up the form and subscribe. When you have the code, if you click on this run button here and close this, you can see all the comment has been repositioned. Okay, so we just reset all the comment position in Microsoft Excel. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.